Hello, 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 everybody. Welcome back to more Witcher 3 with Geralt and I, the Intrepid Gamer. Alright, so poor Priscilla. Someone attacked her. Injected some kind of liquid into her windpipe, I believe. And Dandelion has said, Geralt, please. Oh, we won. Where is it? I guess we'll do this one then. Let's go meet Triss. Well, Scrap Boy is saying, guys, because for some reason, I'm sure we'll come across it, but for now, we'll head off and help Triss Merigold with what she needs. Right. This is Triss's heels. Triss, it's me, Geralt.
Yes? Who are you here for?
Triss.
Told her from the start, no men, no pets. 'Tis a decent house for decent folk.
Don't worry, won't stay long.
Yes, let me in then. Thank you, folks. Right, where is she? Your house seems to be slanted. Doesn't look the most safely built thing in the world, does it?
Geralt, I've got a problem. Can we talk?
Yeah.
Yes, Geralt?
What did you want to talk about?
I got a strange message. I don't quite know what to think.
Who was it from?
Ingrid Vagelbud's servant. Apparently, Lady Vagelbud's prepared to donate a tidy sum. She wants to help mages escape from Novigrad.
Guessing this wouldn't be a selfless act of charity.
You guess right. And that's my problem. Vagelbud needs a favor from me. No details in the letter, unfortunately. I'm supposed to meet the servant at the fish market. Says he needs to explain everything face to face, but these days I can't be sure meeting him's a good idea.
Let me help you then.
I don't like this at all, but you seem determined. Not about to let you deal with it alone.
Thank you.
The servant. How are you supposed to contact him?
Said I'd recognize him. He'll be in a blue tunic, have a load of keys strapped to his belt. I'm supposed to ask him about the price for his trout.
Wait, what?
Gotta be kidding me. He tell you to come holding a red rose?
He doesn't mention flowers. But I won't refuse if you feel like giving me some.
It's a fish market, Triss. Be able to get you some salted cod at best. Think it'll be better if I talk to the mystery man in the blue tunic.
He's expecting to meet me.
You just wait nearby. I'll make sure that note didn't come from the witch hunters. Then you come in.
Mm-hmm. Fine. Let's meet there.
Alright. Meet the Vagelbud servant at the fish market. He's wearing a blue shirt and his keys hanging from his belt. Thank you, folks. I'll be off. That's not a door, is it? You guys did not see that. I'm a witcher. I will come back if you mention that to anybody. Right, let's go. Off to the dock.
Mistake.
Blooming whoreson scum. Absolute scum, whoresons. That's more thingies, isn't it? Yeah.
Any needs, master?
kettle of fish.
Lots of blue jerkins. Interesting.
Alright, let's see if we can spot.
Oh! The whole day wasted. Temple guard let even you into the city. The folk in this city, racial hygiene's as poor as their personal hygiene.
Fabric from the distant south. You'll not find it anywhere else.
Just how far south does this fabric come from?
The latest cuts and colors.
You didn't answer the question.
It's generous. Well, Archer, it. Downfall of civilization.
Wrong is my coin would go to help those imperial scum.
Wanted to ask you.
Aye, how can I be of service?
Know who'll give me the best price on trout?
But, taking season for trout. Buy a bucket of oysters. Please the wife like never before.
Never mind. Sorry.
Yeah?
Know where I can get the best price on trout?
Perhaps. But it wasn't you I was to meet, sir.
Want to talk to the letter's recipient, I gotta be present.
Caution would advise...
Caution's advising you not to argue right now. Trust me.
Seems I've got no choice. Come with me.
Very well. We found our man.
Right.
It's not far.
Oh, you.
Walking into his sword.
Thank you. Let's go.
No bread, no coin, polish.
Oh, that wasn't... I thought that was your ambush.
What did they want
from
you?
Oh.
First time I've laid eyes on him. Maybe... Well, recently someone's been trying to question our messengers about the young count. Hold on. Where's Miss Merigold? You were to come alone, miss.
If not for him, that trio would have dragged you in for questioning. The tall one was Valdo Morris. Works for the witch hunters.
Aye, you're surely right, miss. It just weren't what I expected since Lady Bagelbud.
Who are you?
Now that we're past the initial courtesies, maybe you can tell us who you are.
Lady Bagelbud's valet. I meant you no offense, sir.
Why wouldn't Lady Bagelbud meet with me personally?
She was afraid they'd follow her. Been a nervous wreck of late.
So what's this about? Be straight.
Lady Vagelbud's son, he's the problem. Master Albert's taken an interest in alchemy. Temple Guard's gotten wind.
Wouldn't worry about the guard, but since the mage hunters tried to grab you, I'd say Albert's in serious trouble.
Aye. Lady Vagelbud bought off the guardsmen, but since the hunters pay for every mage revealed to them...
Guardsmen took a bribe from the frightened family, then whispered a word to the hunters anyway. How'd Ingrid Vagelbud know to contact Triss? That Triss was the right person?
We learned Miss Merigold had helped Myra Base disappear once the witch hunters were onto her. Myra provided Lady Ingrid with magical assistance on a few occasions with Milady's, afflictions.
Makes sense. Myra mentioned treating a highborn lady to me once.
Seems Albert needs to disappear as soon as possible.
I can arrange that. Think young Vagelbud can slip out of the house unnoticed?
Tain't that simple, sadly. Master Albert's in hiding at the Vagelbud's country estate. Lady Ingrid's got the notion she can get him out quietly. Wants to throw a lavish masquerade ball.
Am I supposed to attend? Help him escape?
Aye. We'll not manage without you, miss. Lady Vagelbud fears the Elf's being watched.
Alright.
It's a good idea. A boisterous bash. That'll distract the hunters.
Especially if even half of what I've heard about the Vagelbud's balls is true. Word is, at the last one, they served 100 different desserts, and the fireworks boomed from dusk till dawn.
What with the war and all, Milady's ordained but 85 desserts this time. Won't be no candied petals of blue roses from Nazaire. The roses have become dreadfully hard to come by.
Oh, I'd love to see it all.
I'm going with her then.
We won't have to stay till the end.
You're coming with me?
Of course I am. Not about to send you into what could prove to be the lion's den by yourself. Think about it. 85 desserts. While you're still trying to keep your waist at 22 inches.
Geralt, please. How do we get to the residence?
Your invitation. Take it. Guard at the gate will have instructions for you. You're to wear a fox mask, all right? Good luck to you.
Think we can head there now?
You're kidding, right? We have to prepare. Change clothes, most importantly, buy our masks. I bet you can get everything we need for the ball at Eliel's shop. You know it?
Been there before. Eliel's a friend of Dandelion's. Just masks, right? Probably don't need to wear a doublet, do I?
A doublet, Geralt. And it's not up for discussion. Take care of that, then come and see me.
God damn it, really don't want to wear one of them.
Hey there, handsome.
You heard about the cabaret at the old Rosemary Tide.
Right, let's go buy these things. Buy these things from Ellie Hell. And then head off to the ball with Triss as our date. Which way is the door?
Greetings. Come to look over my spring collection, perhaps?
Oh, he plays cards.
Glad to take a glance at what you got.
Of course, please do. If anything chafes or pinches, I can alter it on the spot at no charge. Once I'm done, it'll feel like you're wearing nothing at all.
Farewell, I'll come back and play cards later. We fast travel closer to her. Triss? Oh, wow. Hey. Okay.
Oh my. Certainly took my request to heart.
Mean you weren't being serious? Still got time to change.
Don't you dare. You look great. You get everything?
Everything's ready. We can go.
A shame events like this are so rare. Without them, I'd never get to see you dressed up.
Damn, doublet's chafing my armpits, and it feels like they sewed wires into this.
I'll be sure to admire your valiant suffering the whole time. Well then, shall we go?
Let's.
Greetings, my lord, my lady.
We're Lady Ingrid Vagelbud's guests.
Your invitation, please. All's in order. You'll find Lady Vagelbud in the estate's yard. Look for the parrot mask. One more thing. Leave your swords here, please.
Wait, what?
Must be some mistake. You know why we're here, don't you?
Of course. But I've orders to make certain every guest enters the estate unarmed.
Damn it.
A pleasant evening to you both.
It's beautiful here. I haven't been outside the city in ages.
But how could he? With that scrawny harlot.
Come now, don't cry. Don't
After
do that
all,
again.
He's not the only man.
Don't do that again.
But he's a baronet. Where will I find another baronet?
Beg your pardon?
Hello, Vivian. No use pretending you don't know me. Is that any way to treat an old mate? Refuse to acknowledge him?
There's been a mistake. I don't know you, sir.
Don't be foolish, Vivian. I'd recognize that mane anywhere. You might play the great dame now, but before that Baron Edward something pulled you from the gutter, you were a common...
Enough. The lady said she doesn't know you.
Who's this? The new one? Older than the last, it seems. A decrepit, moss-covered prick. So, the less they can, the more they pay. Is that it?
Let's get out of here.
Let's go, Triss. Wouldn't want to make a scene.
Vivian! Hey! Aww, I liked you much better when you worked the carriages outside the passive flora. Come back!
What a jackass.
I'm not done with you.
Come on, Triss.
Radovid's not a whit better than Emir. Might even be worse.
Everybody is absolutely drunk off their heads.
Moritz, what are you doing here?
Little Miss Marigold. Well, well. And I was led to believe this would be an elegant affair.
Yes, I missed you too. But can we put that aside for now? Do you have a way out of Novigrad? You can join us if you want.
Join you? And just who would I join?
Your friends, among others. Once we've all gathered, I'll lead you.
You will lead? Forgive me, Marigold, but that is like allowing myself to be led by a lame duck. Farewell.
Who was that?
Who is that?
He's an old friend. His name's Moritz Dieffenthal. Tell you the story later.
Go on, Em.
Oh, let's look around.
He's a man, but something
can't be
certain.
Okay then, guys. Before we get this party started, we are going to be leaving this episode right here. If you enjoy parties, guys, you better come back for that next episode. If you have enjoyed this episode, however, go down below, hit that thumbs up. Helps out the video a great deal. If you're enjoying our Witcher 3 series, subscribe as well. But most importantly, guys, have a nice day and bye-bye.